guys know, I moved class online today, Wednesday, February 2nd. What I'd like for you guys to focus on today is Module 2, which is due on Saturday. I think if you use our class time today effectively, you can pretty much wrap up the module today. Module 2 asks you to do an external communications audit. What I want you guys to do is choose an organization or a company and gather some of their external communications. External communications are documents that the organization or company uses to create a public face for themselves. External communications can include posters and flyers and brochures and pamphlets and booklets and web content and annual reports and signage and much more than that. So choose an organization or company and gather some example documents. Then what you're going to need to do is choose three visuals from those documents that you want to analyze. Use the Module 2 template saved on our class website to begin your analysis. What I want you to do is name the organization or the company you chose and explain briefly why you chose it. Then explain which documents you gather to complete this assignment and why you gather them. For the analysis portion, for each visual, answer the following questions. What is it? What type of visual? Where does it appear? In what larger context? How does it work? What does it do? And why is it used? Then offer some summary conclusions. You might, for instance, respond to how effective you think the visuals are in representing the company or organization. You might offer some suggestions about how the company or organization could choose different or better visuals to create a public face. You might speculate about the work that you might do as a writer or communicator if you were working for this company creating these sorts of documents. And these are just examples or just ideas of how you might provide some conclusions. I'll be on email, I'll be on IM if you guys have any questions for me. Otherwise, Module 2 is due uploaded to Angel by 5 o'clock on Saturday.